system. It's Bearded Dragon, and I was just going to make a video today. I haven't posted a video in a month, and I'll tell you why. It's because January, we had exams, and I had to study for a lot of them. Math was one of them, and I was, like, freaking out, and I didn't know what to do. And it's, I know it was a long time ago that exams ended, but I'm just starting to make videos now. Sorry, guys. But today's video is going to be on a reptile update and just reviews kind of on my new stick and my old one. Good and bad. Okay, so we'll start with the bearded dragons. Okay, so Shiloh's been eating good. She's doing fine. She got her basking spot like usual. Her eating dish. Little cave. Two rocks. Some greenery. A water dish. And then the light. And Spike is hiding from me under this. He loves going under here. I don't know why, but he does. And this should be up, but it keeps freaking falling. It's kind of pissing me off. Won't stay there now. But I'm going to tell you a little story. It was pretty funny, too. But not good. Okay, I just come home from school and go in my room, and Spike has, he was on this, he climbed right here, and he was just kind of laying there like that when I came home. I was like, oh, looks like we have a climber. And so I'm just gonna do my hockey stick now. We have the RPK Max. It's a very good stick. I like it. I used it for 2 games already, gotten about 1 assist, and that's just because I'm pretty bad at hockey, but I do like getting the stick. This was $50 on sale. Same with this one. This is the Easton Synergy stick. It's the one that is good. I think I like it shorter, though, because it's better for puck handling. So I'm sorry for the wait of videos, and I'll be sure to make more this coming week. And yeah, stay tuned.